welcome back to my channel Makeup Vlogs by MS. This is me, Modushreya, and in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you all 5 makeup products under ₹150. Makeup is generally on the expensive side. The more you spend on makeup, the more good quality product you get. But there are sometimes so many good products in the affordable range as well. And I started with a very affordable kit and I really love them. So I wanted to share with you all those 5 makeup products under ₹150, which is a very budget friendly range. I will divide this video into 2 parts, and this is the first part. The second part will come very soon, so yes. And also with these 5 makeup products, I will do a makeup look, like a very natural everyday college office kind of makeup look. You can always create with these products. I will show you those products only which are very suitable for everyday use. So if you're interested, then please keep on watching. But before that, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you like my videos, then please make sure to hit that like button. Also, let the comment section be positive. You can also follow me on Instagram. My handle is My Life is Moria. It will be given down here. Now let's get started with the video. Please ignore my hair. I don't know what I did. I just wanted to create a messy bun and this is all what happened. I am literally very bad at doing hairstyles. Please pardon me for that. Anyways, I will start with the first makeup product under ₹150, which is definitely going to be the base. And this is the Pond's BB Cream. And it is in the shade 0 to medium. It comes in 2 shades, 01 original and 02 medium. This is like the holy grail for me. I really love this product so much, and this is a chota wala tube. You will also get a medium size tube and also a large size tube like this. I will insert a picture here, and I think this is for ₹75 if I'm not wrong. Sorry, 82, but you can get it in discount all over the local market. And I really love this product. It is not like a full coverage. You cannot expect a BB cream to perform as a full coverage foundation, but it gives you an even base and it looks so good. If you have shade in this, then you can always spot conceal. Like, it will fade away the, you know, acne spots little bit, but not a lot. But I think for everyday use, this is a must. So I'm going to use it on my face now. For your everyday use, you can use it all over your face and blend it with your hand, or if you have a beauty blender and brush, it's okay, but with hand it works. Firstly, I'm using it under my eyes. Firstly, I'm going to use it under my eyes a little bit because they are a little dull today. Just this much. It's quite a lot. You can use way less, but live. Okay, then I'm going to cover up these areas of my face because these areas are literally the worst enemy of mine. And also nose. I don't know what's happening. I have redness around my forehead and also my nose is literally having such weird pimples. Okay, so I'm going to use it here as well, and above my lips. Basically all over my face. And then I'm going to blend it with my hand only, with this finger. If you do not find a shade in this, then you have to go up in your budget and buy a foundation or a BB cream which has a lot variety of shades in it. Now we have to set this face. That brings to our second product, which is a compact powder. A compact powder is literally a must. If you skip BB cream also, it's okay, but don't skip a compact powder. It's such a huge part in your everyday makeup. Like, it controls your oil, and compact is just this. So my current favorite compact powder is from NYBA brand. You can get this brand in Amazon, but this is exclusive to Purple, I think. But today only I saw this NYBA brand in Amazon also, which is kind of weird because this is Purple exclusive brand. I don't know if that's fake or not, but if you want authentic product, then I will recommend you to buy from the Purple app. I will give a link in the description box below. Make sure to check it out. Okay, so this is the compact. This compact comes with SPF 40 in it, which is a great thing. But don't skip your sunscreen because sunscreen is very important. There is some myth thinks that sunscreen makes your skin dull and tan, which is not true. At least I don't think so. See, I am not dragging the product like this. Don't do this because it will move your BB cream. Just, you know, dab this product like this. So it will sit on your face for a longer time and you do not have to, you know, touch it up very soon. By the way, this is in the shade 3 Victorious Beige Look. And they have a lot of shade in this compact powder, which is a great thing. They have fair to dusky skin tones also on this powder. So check it out. I am an oily skin girl, so I really need to powder my face really well. I always use those loose powders to bake my face. This is a powder which stays on my skin. I really love it. And don't forget your neck to powder because you have also applied BB cream in here, so it will get creased and it will look really odd. Okay, I think I am done with my powder. Now let's move on to the third makeup product of today's video, which is going to be eyeliner. Now with the eyeliner is that I find it very difficult for me to find that perfect eyeliner for me because none of the eyeliner stays on my eyelid because my eyelid is so oily, it just rubs off. But I found this Bella Vost liquid dip eyeliner, and this also I got from Purple, but you can get it on Nykaa or Amazon, I think. Just check it out. This eyeliner is really good. It has a brush tip applicator. This is not 100 rupees 150, this is for 200 rupees, but in Purple brands you will always get sale. But please don't buy makeup products on their MRP, please don't do it, because they always have 40% sale on this one. I got this one for 130 rupees, but its MRP is 200 rupees. Please don't buy it on 200 rupees. I am requesting you guys. Every day you will open Purple, you will get this for 130 rupees to 150 rupees. So I add it in the 150 rupees category. Fifth makeup product of today's video is going to be the NYB White Kajal. I don't use black kajal much because it makes my eyes look really small. The white kajal makes my eye look really bigger and popped up. So I really love this. I use this a lot, and this is also 100 rupees 150 rupees. I will give the exact MRP on the screen here. This, it looks like this. It's that very bright white color. While doing eye makeup, I can never do. I just always do. I have this face, you know, while doing makeup, like. What do you think? Did you like the white bottom line? I'm really loving it. Let's move on to the fifth makeup product and the last makeup product in today's video, which is going to be lipstick. And again, I'm going to be using a makeup product from NYB brand. I really love this brand. This brand is so affordable. They make really good makeup products. This is the NYB Bullet Lipstick, and it's in the shade 01 Baby Pearson. It's a nude color, perfect for everyday. And I have lipstick recommendations under 150 rupees, but I will show it in the next part of this video. This is a peachy brown nude color, really appropriate for everyday use. I really love to use this. This is my final finished makeup look. This is using all the makeup products under ₹150. I know a lot of it is left, like mascara and eyebrows, but I will show it in the next part of the video. I hope you guys like this look. I think it's a very good everyday makeup look. What do you think? Using 5 products, I think it's pretty good. And if you think this look is cute, then please make sure to hit that like button. Also subscribe to my channel. You can also follow me on Instagram. My handle is mylifeismoria. I will see you guys in the next one. Stay safe, stay healthy.